Okay, we now know what the little demon goblin son of a gun looks like. Don't like it. Don't like it at all. It is freaking creepy, man. Now he's got me on edge. Oh! Where are you, you damn thing? He's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. I can't find him. I heard the whispering. You guys heard the whispering, right? I'm not going crazy. Am I going crazy? I might be going crazy. I don't think I'm going crazy. Stop moving, body. Stop moving chairs. Stop following me, camera. Hey guys, it's the Average Gamer Kirky here. Today we're doing something I really don't want to do. We're celebrating Halloween, and the only way you can celebrate Halloween properly is with a horror game. At least when it comes to YouTube, anyway. And, you know, it being a horror game and all, I figured we've got to go big, so let's do a horror game in VR. And that's where we're led with Death Watch, I was going to call it. Before we do get started off, I just want to say thank you to the developer for this. I requested this through Keymailer. They accepted the request. So thank you very much. You are truly the reason that this is actually going to be able to go up on Halloween. Because I had nothing before now. I tried to get Resident Evil 8 downloaded, but my God, that game is too big for my slow internet. Thankfully, this one was much smaller, so appreciate that. Just going to touch on this too. Here we are. Tutorial. Have with it what you will. Not really helpful. Let's start this up. I will go normal difficulty. I'm going to assume that this is the easy place. So we're going to go here. So if you're familiar with a game called, everything's so far away. If you're familiar with a game called Paranormal Activity, I think that's what it's called, Phasmophobia. This kind of has that same feel to it. There seems to be one entity that can't be logged. If you hear breathing, make sure to find it. That's not what I was reaching for. You only get one chance to banish the entity, so make it count. Okay, so I can grab this at least. Can I just magically make this hover here? I sure can! Okay, so we have this. What's this have on it here? The shed porch path. Okay, so it has our locations. So aside from what I've mentioned, I don't really know too awful much about this game. I like going into games blind and figuring it out as I go. Oh, you know what? Oh, wait. Do we have a use for the keyboard? I wasn't expecting it to move, in all honesty. Okay. Keyboard does nothing confirmed. Let's toss that. Mouse? Mouse does nothing confirmed. So this is a touch screen then. Okay, so what I know about this game is we're looking for changes in these screens. We find any changes, we note them down on our little device, which I'm going to put right here in front of us. Hello? Oh, I don't like this already. Why is there a light on out there? Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. So I also know... Oh, jeez. We have to pay attention to our surroundings, like these surroundings, because I have to assume it's referring to this. If we hear something, it's probably close. So far, I think looks normal, as far as I can tell. Please. I would love if you came down just a little bit more. And here's the big reason why I'm setting down today. It's because this is a whole desk setting, right? So it makes sense to be setting down. Why are there gray... Oh, I thought I heard something, guys. I thought I effing heard something. Don't like that. Okay, we're fine. There's a knife. I can't imagine that's normal. No. This is where? The graveyard. Audio threat, audio... Man, these are a little hard to read in VR, I'm not gonna lie. Extra object, I would assume. I can't imagine that's there normally. So how do I log event? Checking for event type, extra object and location graveyard, processing data. I'm going to assume this means I got it wrong. So that knife was supposed to be there, apparently. You say so. So we're back to this room. I'm still not seeing any difference. There's a butcher knife. Was that there before? I'm going to assume it was, and I just didn't notice it. Okay. You guys see anything different? Maybe that? I don't know. Since I'm not sure, I'm not going to touch it. Okay. Oh, I don't like all the sounds I'm hearing around me. I think it was just the rain, but no, it is what it is, right? Okay, so, oh, we have time here. We'll keep an eye on that, Steve. Oh, yeah, it definitely moves. Don't effing do that to me. I think it was just freaking thunder, man, but I fully expect something to pop out there. There and there. What was that banging? What was that banging? Hello? Oh, that banging. I have goosebumps, man. What was the banging? Why is there car lights on? Turn off your freaking lights. How did that get parked in there? That's a tight park spot. So far, I'm seeing absolutely nothing, but fully expect something to pop. Was that sledgehammer there before? I'm hitting my green screen. That scared the crap out of me. I fully expect something to pop up there, there, or there. Maybe even under the bed where... Ow, it hurts for me to reach that far. That actually really... Well, this is definitely something, right? The shed is blurry. Camera malfunction, I would assume. So one thing I'm not liking, whenever I pick this up, it marks one of these off. Event logged successfully, more data needed. Well, it changed back, so we definitely got that right. So it looks like we have to gather enough evidence and figure out what this demon is. Something moved right there. I'm almost certain I saw something move right there. Maybe? Hello? No. Light, stop. Oh, the light's so much brighter out there now. Why is it so much brighter? Oh. This has me so freaking nervous, man. This has me so freaking anxious. Is that something? No, I think it's just branches moving. So far, things are going... I'm not sure of good or bad, in all honesty, because I'm not seeing anything. And that is making me ungodly nervous. Because, presumably, I have to see stuff to log it. And I have to log it to win, right? Oh, no. I have to assume we're on a timer since we have this clock. Hello? Okay, I think we're fine. We're gonna hope stuff doesn't appear way the F up there. Oh, don't do it! Don't effing do it! Why do I keep hearing banging like that? Oh my god, I hate the loud banging sounds. Oh, was that... Oh, okay, no, that's just our keyboard. We're good. Just our keyboard that we apparently don't need. So this was a thing that you only get one shot. I'm guessing. Okay, I think I see how this goes. So we have log events 1 through 6. We choose our number here once we have it figured out. And then we probably hit the activate button, the red button there. Please don't go so far away. Thank you. I wonder if stuff changes. I tried to pick that up with my physical hand, damn it. I wonder if stuff actively changes. Oh, we've got another blurry window here. Stop doing that on number 6. So porch, camera malfunction, and it just fixed itself as I logged it. So hopefully it'll still count. Hello? So it's not green 4. We've finally eliminated one number. And I'm going to bring this to you mostly uncut, too, so you can get my full visceral reaction. Thought for effing sure I just heard something growl. Ah! record. You're messing me up, man. Please, switch to a different camera. I'm still not seeing anything in this one. You guys are probably screaming at me like, that chest was not there before. But I think it was. I think it was, guys. I don't know. I don't know at all. All they've been doing so far, whatever this demon is messing with the cameras. And making stuff slam here that makes me freaking nervous. Oh, I hate that. Stop moving, desk. So it seems to be weird. I don't know what's causing stuff to fall out of sync here for me. Still not seeing a damn thing on this screen. I'm sorry. I'm just, aside from the screen going blurry a couple times, I'm seeing nothing here. Oh! Oh, no, 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 no. Will you quit knocking sticks off? Porch, once again. Audio, blood, gore, entity orbs, extra object, cameraman. Entity sighting. That was definitely something. Hurry up! More data needed. Are you effing kidding me? It was right there! Okay. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. You know, I have a theory on that. Let's see if I'm right on it. Am I? I might not be. The camera keeps sticking. Yeah, I am. So, whenever I switch the camera, there's certain areas that have... Flashlight? Don't do that on me, please. There's certain areas that turn a light itself on. I wish... Like, whenever I turn back around this way, it's like the whole game gets stuck to me. You guys probably aren't seeing what I'm seeing, but... It's like the whole world moves with me, and it kind of messes things up. Don't effing do it. Oh, I don't like that. Like, when I turned around right there is a prime example. Everything's kind of stuck to me. My arm's way over here. Oh, great. Now something's gone wrong and my headset's not being tracked properly. I just got a message there. I don't know if you guys saw that message or not. Everything's going wrong. It's not just in the game, unless these are things that the game can manipulate, but I don't feel like that's the case. Screw off, lightning. Thunder. Thunder. Freaking noisy. Thunder. Hate you, thunder. I hear breathing. I hear breathing. Oh! Okay. Okay. So I was right. It can appear there. Oh, I did not like that. That counts as a sighting, right? Knock off six once again, you damn thing. Okay, so your room. Entity sighting. Log event. Don't you tell me there's not enough information. I saw that thing and I heard it chuckle at me. So it's not green 3. Not sure what determines that. Will you quit knocking off green 6, developers, if you happen to see this? This is not a thing that needs to keep happening. I'm left-handed, so I kind of need to pick this up by the right side, which always ticks off number 6. Kind of sucks. Okay, this we now know what the little demon goblin son of a gun looks like. Don't like it. Don't like it at all. It is freaking creepy, man. Now he's got me on edge. It's real. Oh! Oh my god! 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 Right here in our room. Quit moving on me! What would that count as? Was it an entity sighting? Or. It's got to be entity sighting again, right? Or object disappearance, maybe? And there's the 6 marked again. Yeah, it wasn't counted as an entity sighting this time. Okay, so now we know he can... Oh, no, there's blood on the wall. Oh, freaking hell, man. Hell, man. Where's my little tablet? Come here, tablet. Tablet. You can only hold one thing at a time. Okay, so your room. Your room. Blood gore. That's got to bring up something. It's not red, too. Okay, there's so many numbers left to eliminate. I'm starting to feel like I don't need to do anything more than look around this goddamn room, because it's just hounding me bad at this point. No, flashlight. Oh, no, flashlight, you're glitching out, man. Okay, I don't like any of this. There's blood in the path. Can I do this from here? Path. Blood. Log. That eliminates red 6. Oh, okay. So driveway, definitely a thing. This son of a horse nut and piece of filth is getting really aggressive. Camera malfunction, I would class this as. Come on. Come on. Come on. More data needed. Are you effing kidding me, man? Are you effing kidding? Okay, so our door's moved. So that's something I've got to mark. Our room. Door manipulation. Why is he being so aggressive all of a sudden? I hate this. That takes away blue 5. Oh man, we're down 65% battery. That's probably not a good thing. And I'm going to take another look around here because, my God, stuff is happening in this room far more than I would care. Was that there before? I don't feel like it was there before. Did something change here? Because my light turned off. Oh, that's creepy. Chunks. Oh, man, I don't like this. I don't effing... Stop it, flashlight. Okay, shed. Shed. Shed lighting? Is there one for lighting? Lighting. Go. Pick this up, please. I hear whispers. Don't. Where are they? Where are they? You've got to be around here somewhere. Where are you? Oh! Okay. So more data needed? Well, how about this for more data? Your room. Entity sighting. Please don't be wrong. Bullcrap! Bullcrap! He was up there! What else would that be if not our area? Oh! Get out of here! Is that one gonna be wrong too? Because it's technically outside? Your room. Entity sighting. Log event. Don't you tell me. Don't you effing tell me it was wrong. Okay, red 4. Green 6? Oh my god. Yeah, this definitely needs fixed. Okay. I really do not like how aggressive this damn thing is being. I have to actively look every... I hear the damn whispering again. Where is he? Where is he? Where are you, you damn thing? He's gonna get me. I can't find him. I heard the whispering. You guys heard the whispering, right? I'm not going crazy. Am I going crazy? I might be going crazy. I don't think I'm going crazy. Stop moving, body. Stop moving chairs. Stop following me, camera. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. I hate this so effing much. We're gonna... Okay, that blood was there. Oh! No! No! Oh, God damn it. What room? Path. Audio threat, audio gore, audio help, blood gore, entity orbs, extra object? Victim limbs makes more sense. Sorry, guy. Please tell me. Okay, it's not red 1. Oh my god, where are you, you damn thing? Every time the flashlight flickers like that, it makes me think a change has happened in this damn room. We're fine. This isn't starting to get to me. Not at all. I'm not seeing anything here different. Are you guys? The knife's still there. That stuff's there. I think we're fine. I haven't been logging the audio stuff like I maybe should have. Like the whispers and stuff. Because that just makes me look around. And I'm afraid if I log it, it'll be logged too late and it's not going to count, right? Oh, God. Oh, God. No joke right now, right here in my stomach, I have the biggest pit. I feel like I'm going to throw up. I would not do good in a horror situation. Like, that much is obvious. I would not do well in a horror situation, guys. We're down to 30% power. Oh, my God. We're screwed, aren't we? We are screwed. I will take a guess. Is that something? Does that count as something? I'm gonna try it and see. Grab this from this side. Where are we? Driveway? I don't see it now. Entity orbs, maybe? I really wish you could hold more than one thing at a time. So I will point out to anyone that's still around, if you want to play this game for yourself, it's available on Steam. Link's in the description down below. And you do not need to own a VR headset. VR is optional. But I figure, okay, that eliminates green one. 2 or 5 for green. We're almost there on green. But yeah, you can play this game without VR. Honestly, don't think it'd be half as scary. Shed. Victim. I hear you, don't I? I hear you. I know I hear you. Where are you, you damn thing? Thought for sure I heard it. No, I do. I hear something. Stop with the freaking malfunction to your VR headset. You are really ruining. Oh, there it was. Get out of here. So that was the other thing I learned. It does not like light. So turn on every damn light in the house. You know? Your room. Entity sighting. Oh, shoot. I never got the... No! It was here! Oh, you are full of BS, game. You are full of BS. Screw you. That was definitely... Hello? Flashlight? Flashlight? Oh, no. Flash... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's dead. We're dead. We have to rely on this stuff from now on. We don't have a damn camera for our own room. Is that something? Is that? No. Okay. Just ignore everything around you. There's nothing around you. Nothing exists around you. For the love of God, flashlight, please work. Oh, sugar tits, I hate this. Is all the little white stains on the ground there something? I hear something ticking that way. There's nothing. It's nothing. There's nothing. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Please let it just be the dog I'm hearing. Oh, I hear that. I'm going to say, and it wasn't up on that. Your room? Dog, if that's you, f*** off! I can't do audio threats for my own room. Ah, shoot. Well, that sucks. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, great. He's swinging now. Fantastic. I feel like stuff's getting darker. Oh, we're out of battery. Oh, that's what... That's the flashlight battery. Oh. Crap. Well, we'll know that for the future for when I never play this again because I'm too much of a damn chicken to touch this once we get jump scared. This room's definitely... I feel like this room's definitely darker than it was. I am sweating so bad, and it's not because of the headset. It's not because of the head sweat. Or the head sweat, the headset. I am like, my arms, it's not hot in here. My arms and everything are just clammy. It's freaking fear sweats, man. The worst thing is, I can't, all the stuff was happening around us before. But now it's not. No. That's definitely something. Where are we? Graveyard? Victim limbs, I guess? That hand definitely was not there before. Okay. Green six. Didn't we already determine that one? I mean, it's checked. Oh, it's checked off because of that being grabbed. But you know what? If I can set this up like this from now on, that's great. Okay. Is that one of those little floaty guys? Or is it just a light? I'm not sure. I'm looking so much harder now because I have to. I can't rely on anything around me. And I'm hardly seeing anything on these cameras is the worst thing. Okay, I saw that. Driveway. Audio threat. I would definitely say that was a threat. Sound like he said, I'm going to kill you. Hello? It's not green five. So we've got our green. Our green is two. There we go. Green two. So we just need to narrow down the red and blue. We've hardly had anything for blue. Oh, I hate this. Is there something different here? It feels like... Oh, I gotta stop looking away. Cause I can't actively see... Okay, so path. Stop doing this, VR headset path. Camera malfunction? Or is that classed as lighting? I'm not sure. I keep hearing whispers over that way. More data needed. Ugh, are you kidding me right now? We're fine. I'm not seeing anything often enough. It's got me so on edge. I heard something to the left. I keep hearing the damn whispers to my right. Okay, now on. Five, two, four. Great. We had the two. Nope. Did not like that he came up from my crotch. Did not like that at all. I'm not playing again. We're done here. Oh my god, what the hell are they thinking, man? That didn't even have to be like a jump up in your face. It was just the creep factor of that thing just creeping up in front of me. I hated it. I hated it so much. Oh, I did not like anything about that. Okay. So, that was Death Watch. Definitely, if you're into VR horror, give this one a try if you can. I've not had, even The Walking Dead Saints and Sinners didn't put a pit in my stomach at all. This just, the whole time, right here, just right here, I just felt like someone had wound up and just decked me in the stomach or something. I am still just, I noticed a few times too in the headset, my hands were like this. I noticed the controller shaking or my hands in the game shaking. So, to the developer, if you're seeing this, you got a good game on your hands. Still a little buggy. I would, especially with picking up that notepad, I would definitely suggest giving a little more leeway on the right side. Picking up the pad from the right side shouldn't trigger one of those numbers. But aside from that, the game ran pretty well. My headset was kind of glitching out bad. Whenever I was moving around too much, it was losing the tracking. I'm not sure why. It's just, that's VR in a nutshell for you. Although this is the first game I've ever had that happen, and I think to this extent, I mean, to the extent it actually brought up a message saying, hey, we can't track properly right now, you know? You guys may have actually seen it. I don't know. I'm going to do this so you guys at least have a little something behind me here and not just a floating head. In any case, if you guys did happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. Happy Halloween. I wanted to get something up sooner. Like I started to touch on before, I was going to play Resident Evil 8's new DLC. That just came out yesterday and the game's 44 gigs in size, so I couldn't get it downloaded in time to put a part out. So look for the DLC, it's about Rose in any case. I'm drawing a blank on it. But Shadows of Rose or something like that's called. That'll be coming up in the coming days for sure. Because I want to grab that, or I want to play that. I want to see what the story's about. I don't think I'll be doing any of the mercenary quests because the mercenary stuff doesn't appeal to me at all. The whole mercenary section where you were Chris in that game just did not do it for me. I hated that section of the game. The rest of the game, I loved it, but that part I hated. In any case, enough on that. Check out these videos off to the side if you're still here. If you are still here, thank you very much. Hopefully I entertained you with my just nearly pissing myself fear. And yeah, I don't think I have too much left to say. So see you guys in the next one. Later.